Any idea where the captain stopped the ship?
The officers are just trying to figure out where to go to make the vaccine.
Really?
Well, they don't want to waste fuel going in the wrong direction now.
That's odd. Because the only possible places which could accommodate the manufacturing are in North America.
Well, maybe they're thinking about going to Brazil or Venezuela. I'm sure they got labs there.
Brazil and Venezuela were the hottest zones in this hemisphere.
What does heat have to do with it?
Hot zones, Bacon. 98% death rates. There is no way anchoring south of here could even be contemplated. And Dr. Scott knows it.
I'm sure there's somewhere else.
Puerto Rico has a lab. But would the captain want to go anywhere near there when Ruskov may still be somewhere off the Cuban coast? Something's wrong, Bacon, let me assure you.
Wrong how?
Dr. Scott's experiments must be failing.
Well, you said yourself that they should be using you. If they were really failing, don't you think they would be?
Your captain's a stubborn man. He hates to admit he's wrong, and as a result, the wrong people get punished. He just about tore a hole in the hull, evading the Russians because he didn't want to share the ingredients for the vaccine. Then he almost got everyone killed when the water filtration broke, that crazy stunt with the parachutes. Nobody knows what's happening until it's over. I speak the truth, Bacon. Whether or not you want to hear it is another matter, but your captain is hiding something from you.